Tina here. Today we're gonna do a full body workout. You don't need anything except maybe a mat, and definitely grab some water. Before you jump into this today, make sure you've warmed up for at least 5 minutes with some good stretching and mobility exercises. First three sets of our workout today are gonna be 40 seconds on and then 20 seconds off. Our last three sets are gonna be 40 seconds of one move and then 20 seconds of a move that's a little bit more high intensity. So those last three, we're not gonna have much rest, only in between those new upcoming sets. Modify wherever you need to today, give it your all, and let's get sweaty. Don't forget to set those watches and Fitbits. Our first move we're doing today is gonna be a squat walk with a hop. So you're gonna drop down into that squat position, and we're gonna take one, two steps, hop back down, one, two, hop. Our second move of the day, we're gonna come down into our mountain climber position, and we're gonna count one, two, three, four, then up, back down, one, two, three, four. Third one, we're gonna go into a jump lunge reset. So we're forward, and then we're coming down, center, down, center. Okay, fourth one. Down onto your mat. We're gonna reach up towards those toes and crisscross. Reaching towards that opposite foot. Our second move for 20 seconds, we're coming back, back down. Number five, we're gonna do a curtsy lunge first. So we're dropping back behind us and this move. Our second move, we're going right into skiers. We're gonna keep that core tight. Or add in that reach down towards the floor. And then we'll finish for the day with coming up and shoulder tap. Last move, we're gonna pop up. We're counting a really fast one, two, and then dropping back down. One, two. Back up. All right, you guys got this. I believe in you. Whoo, I'm already out of breath, but let's do it together. It'll be lots of fun. Go get that warm up in, and I'll see you in a second.
She won't break me down, down. She makes me crazy, never promise anything, but maybe I let her do anything, let her play me. She makes me go another round.
Jump out If it's a little too much on your joints, just do a squat instead of that jump. Now we're going in to those four mountain climbers, down, hop up.
Like you hurt me too.
Go to your knees on those push-ups if you need, or take that jump out if you're not feeling so great. Here we go. Keep that core nice and tight. chest lifted. Try not to come down to this area. Keep that facing forward.
Thank you.
Thanks for joining this workout. I hope you're sweating as much as I am. Good job, guys. Thanks for joining me today. Remember, you're the only one standing in your way of getting to those goals. So keep showing up, keep doing what you're doing. I'll see you in the next one.